Going back to animals again, that I just remembered, eating camel meat. I think there was an hadith about this or something, that we have to wash or we have to do wudu after eating camel meat. Could you please clarify this?
Right. This matters of difference of opinions in matters of fiqh, but depends who you ask. But this, the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ is clear about this. Then when he was asked, alayhi salatu wasalam, atawadda'u min lahm al-ghanam, should we make wudu from eating the meat of the sheep and goat? The Prophet ﷺ said no. And then he was asked, should we make wudu from eating the meat of the camels? He said yes. So therefore, if a person eats camel meat, then he should